Look at this big boy here. This is the Pollard Jugurtha, known as the Queen of the Lakes. She is the largest freighter currently sailing on the lakes. Over 1,000 feet long, I would say it's like 1,013 feet. Over 100 feet wide. Here is some kind of a power plant. I guess she brought a load of coal in. You can see even kind of cruising by, it's going to take a while to get all the way past her. Absolutely enormous. And right there behind us is the self-unloading boom. It looks like a hopper right there.
With a little drop on the forward too.
First time buying this. Only guesses. Yeah. Absolutely. By a little wakey. Almost making it to the end. Oh, that was a 13-foot long trip alongside the Pollard Jugurtha. I don't even think I can get it all in one shot. So I'll cruise a little bit more. Got it. Alright guys, we're cruising up the St. Clair River. We'll be in Lake Huron here shortly. And then I'm going to run up around the thumb of Michigan to my hometown of Oscoda.